What's good, everybody? Welcome to the video. Today we are reacting to Martin. Hey, Pose! How that song go, Martin?
I'm the man.
I'm shaking your hand.
Bro, niggas be hating on Martin, man.
Facts.
I don't see why.
I don't understand it.
But they say he be
overdoing it.
Yeah.
That's funny.
He's a fucking actor. What do he see?
What do you want, Shanae?
Oh my god. If it isn't Letterman's attitude, why are you always over here? I mean, don't you have a bag?
Look, I don't have time to play games with you, okay?
Hey, bro, ain't nobody playing no games, all right? Ain't nobody playing no games, all right? All I want to know is why Martin had a party and didn't invite me. I mean, I like the party.
A party, Shanae. We're just watching a fight together.
Oh, well, I like me a good fight. I mean, you should know that. Okay? You don't put your hands on me. You don't touch me. Okay? Because ain't nobody here to break us up. All right? Ring, come on with.
Whatever, Shanae. But there'll be a $10 cover charge.
$10. Oh my god, I thought Martin was paid. That is so cheap. Just like them little run over shoes. That's right, you better run. Run.
Dragonfly dog. He used to tell that nigga. I don't see how he was a teacher, bro.
Think I get the $80 you owe me now?
Silence. I ain't got no money, pal.
I don't want any trouble. I want to get cut off.
Have you been practicing on your art? You know you're way in the dark. Silence. Somebody done told you wrong, huh? It's on.
I remember this episode of me. I do. How do you win this almost, dude? This is the guy to see, bro.
Dude, he back there laughing, bro.
Facts. I could not work with this nigga, bro. I think it was in Detroit.
Don't bump.
Let it go. I've been wanting to go to the angle. I still want to go to Nipsey's, bro. It was some wings they were eating one day, bro, on the show.
Nothing like Nipsey's on a Friday night.
I ain't seen this many fine honey since I took Miss Shirley's daughter to the front.
Hell, Mark don't know what he missing.
No, man. He's tripping just because Gina still living with Pam. Yo, let's go check him out, make sure he's still cool.
Good idea.
All right, come on. Then again, everybody need time alone. Excuse me, Tracy.
Hey, Tracy! You sure got it going on tonight.
Well, baby, tell me something I don't know.
Stay back, 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 stay back,
boy like that, give her a number that. Put the money up, boy, for somebody to get you for your tip music money that far. Put it on up. Oh, my goodness, that's right now. How you doing that, girl?
I'm fine, and you, Miss Jones?
All right, girl, you look so good. You make me want to drink you up like a strawberry slurp.
Oh, he does.
Girl,
hurt.
Girl, can I get a slurp?
Miss
Oh, did I dribble a little bit? Girl, you gonna have me dribble all night, girl. Go on, get on out here, baby. Make me so mad to hear that sound. Have me dribbling in places I don't want to dribble. Miss Man, what you up there for? What you know no good there for, huh? Everything in shape for my birthday party tomorrow night, that boss.
Show you right.
No, you're right.
Oh, what's the matter, Miss Elders? Need to see an ID?
What you over here laughing for, boy? Looking like a broke ass Michael Jordan. On the top of your neck, boy, you look a little older than old orders there, boy. Tell me a little something, boy. Did you used to pitch in the Negro League there, boy? Why was your boy straight down the pike on him there, boy? Straight down the pike on him there, boy. Wait a minute, girl, look at you. I'm sorry, Mr. Pooh, what do you do? How do you do, Mr. Pooh? Watch out. Girl, you look so fine, you make a weak-eyed man go blind. I mean, where you're at with this bum bum girl, huh? Am I talking to you? Am I talking to you, girl?
What can I get for you, Miss Summer?
Nothing.
Is she posting me?
You okay?
Trash stick. Well, I guess the recession I got to you too, huh?
Shenane, go crawl back into your hole, okay? We're busy looking for something. Yeah! Okay? Look, Gina, we're gonna have to search the dumpster for the business tickets, okay? Come on, let's go.
What did she say?
Piston tickets. For tonight's game, I got piston tickets. Front rat.
What?
Girl.
Look, I would do anything for those tickets, okay?
You said anything?
Yes, anything, please. Mm.
Oh, well, okay. Well, what I want here, I hear she's a songstress. She likes to sing. She likes to
dance.
Right. What I want her to do is sing one of my songs. I want her to sing Old McDonald Had a Farm Facing the Wall. Now.
What? You must be crazy.
You heard me. You tell me to get down on my knees and crawl like I'm some dog. And you lost your dag on my, I ain't no dog. Face the wall and sing, Old McDonald's Had a Farm. The wall. I want the wall.
I want
McDonald's.
I want the ticket.
You want the ticket?
Because you help me out, Pam. Oh, thank the Lord. I really appreciate
it. Now, get your buckle skills together. Do you need practice first?
Thanks, Pam.
Now get the blowing.
Oh, McDonald's.
Cut! You don't believe that. You don't feel that. With soul.
Oh, McDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O.
And on that farm.
You wait a minute.
What?
Look, Shanae, keep Pam out of it. I'm the one who wants the tickets. Let me do something. Make me do something.
Oh, please. All right, okay. All right, I'm always tired of you coming in the hallway. Oh, stop it. Oh, stop it. Break it up. I guess you don't want to mess with me because you know what a good ass whooping feels like. But you know what? That sounds like an interesting idea. Let me think about that for a moment. Well, I mean, I'm saying I could kick both of them. I mean, well, you should. Oh. Okay, Gina, I got.
All right.
You work in my shop this morning. Shanae show enough hair salon. And you can have those tickets.
I don't know, Shanae, work for you. I don't think that's a very good idea.
Three.
We don't really get it. What are you doing?
One. And, oh. Get it. Oh.
Come on, Shanae.
Get out of my face!
Gina, don't even worry about her. I know where we can get...
Miss Judge, Your Honor. Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, my brother, I'm gonna get right to the point. I think the case should be thrown out due to the fact that I'm insane. Build a pocket knife. My mommy say that I got that. We're be coming around the mountain when we good. We be coming around the mountain when we good. We be coming around you that we be good around you that. We be good around you that.
Dude, I'd have been over there dying, bro.
He laughing on me, bro.
Mr. Payne, take a seat.
Behind the table, Mr. Payne.
God, look how low he's sitting, bro. Well, that was it. That was not no 10 minutes. So ain't no way.
Dude, the funniest episode. I will always say this, bro. When they went on that vacation, he was rapping.
That's the funniest episode of me.
That got to be the funniest episode, bro.
Oh, bro.
Coming around the mountain.
See, bro, look. Martin versus Penn around one.
Dude, Cody, go
that nigga funny, bro, man.
I'm surprised he didn't have no moments in this video.
That's what I was talking about, bro. They was roasting each other, bro.